There was some small level of fire spread to some of the surrounding apartment buildings. Our firefighters have extinguished that. Fire and rescue firefighters, together with New South Wales Police, had a very significant effort in the early stages to evacuate those surrounding buildings and get people out to safety. I'm pleased to report that there's been no indications of any injuries to any of the members of the public.
We're happy to operate now for the South at present position.